you know what I do when I'm afraid that I'm not going to be successful at something? I usually say that it's dumb. Nah, that's dumb. I don't need to do that. It's a waste of my time. That's my defense mechanism. That's how I protect myself against fear. It's not healthy, but it's something that I'm working on. And here's what you need to work on too. What are your defenses against things that intimidate you or you're fearful of? Do you avoid them? Do you say they're dumb? Do you try and manipulate them to be something that's easier for you to do? All of those things are defense mechanisms. And what they do is they pull us away from the thing that we're scared of, and they don't allow us to conquer our fears. So the bravest thing that you can do is to acknowledge and own your own fear defense mechanisms. For me, it's saying things are dumb. For you, it may be avoidance. But once you do that, and you know that that's what you're doing, then the things that you're avoiding or saying are dumb or you're getting combative about, now you can actually tackle them because you know that your response is a fear response. The more we avoid things, the more we set up our defense mechanisms, the less we get to engage in life, and the bigger and bigger our fears grow. So the next time you're avoiding something, or like me, you're saying it's dumb, say to yourself, is that true? Or maybe I'm scared. Maybe I'm afraid I can't succeed. Maybe I'm afraid I might get hurt. Maybe I'm afraid I won't be as good as I thought I was. Because as soon as you do that, now you're in a position to tackle those fears. Give it a shot.